impressive.
Oh my God, he killed the two girls and they're right there.